I wrote about the same time as I wrote that other song, Brompton Oratory. And they're kind of, what do you call it? Connected. And this is a kind of mantra, the idea being that if I said something over and over and over, it might happen. It was unsuccessful. But I got a song out of it. Yeah, I'll start a second. Last night my kisses were banked in black hair. And in my bed, my lover, the hair is midnight black. All in the street well within her black hair. Black hair frame, happy heart-shaped face. Heavy hooded eyes inside her black hair. Shined at me from the depths, her hair in deepest black. While my fingers pushed into her straight black hair, pulling her black hair back from her happy heart-shaped face. To kiss in no quiet throat, a dark curtain of black hair. Smothered me, my love, the beautiful black hair. The smell of it is heavy, it is charged with love. On my fingers, the smell of her deep black hair. Full of all my whispered words, her black hair. And wet with tears and goodbyes, her hair in deepest black. All my tears cry against her milk white throat. Hidden behind the curtain of her beautiful black hair. As deep as ink and black, black as the deepest sea. The smell of her black hair upon my pillow. Where her head and all its black hair did rest. a train to today. She took a train. To the way.